Switzerland follows with interest the reform program started in Saudi Arabia in the context of Vision 2030. However, we are concerned about restrictions which remain in place, considerably restricting the scope of civil society. Our country calls upon the government of Saudi Arabia to relax its policies and to allow participation of civil society in public life. Our country welcomes the fact that the new Charter of Rights of Citizens in Iran